Almost set up. See if you can't get that security network running, Mako.
Sure thing, Brayden. We'll be... hey, now.
Hey, indeed. The main attraction has arrived. Team, this is the man we're pinning all our hopes on. Best shot I've ever seen in nerves of steel. He's great hunt material, all right. What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
What, is that who these people are?
Let's do things official-like. This is Mako, a little genius I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
And the big bruiser is Jory. He handles the heavy lifting and provides security for our base of operations.
Atungi ma chechu, I kutsig nang kihe.
Just do your jobs and keep out of my way.
You're a real ray of sunshine, aren't you?
All right, enough introductions. Down to business. We're here because the Great Hunt has been called. Little Mako is the most rabid fan of hunter history this side of Geonosis, and even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel and Nightbringer.
Every bounty hunter who's won a Great Hunt went on to massive glory and riches, which is why we're here.
Personally, I'm just here to kill people and cause damage.
Then you won't be bored, because we aren't here to make friends.
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and freelance bounty hunters sponsored by influential crime lords. There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
Nimro the Hutt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Mako, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
I'm on it, Brayden. One nasty character coming up.
We need to get you situated as a big-time hunter, at least as far as the locals know. Then we contact Nimro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits. But you have to take down someone impressive and local to sell the reputation.
Is there anything that little girl can't do?
She can't handle a gun like you can. Or we wouldn't need you, would we?
Found something. Check this out. Vex, Corellian. Champion quick draw artist, wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
Togawata kiko uba kiriwata buki donko.
Perfect. This Vex is either a madman or a glory hound, and he's obviously dangerous.
Says here Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the heart of the madness. That'll be fun.
Nimro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there, but it's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down, but be ready for anything.
The rest of you get to stay here?
We're setting up the support system so you can build a reputation. Now get to it.
Welcome to Hutta, kid. You're new here. You look pretty tough. But let me give you a word of advice. Watch your back out there. Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
I don't plan to stay any longer than I have to.
You got a good head on you, then. Just hope that when you're ready to leave, you still can. There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutta, you're gonna have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutta's gangs, help you build your reputation, if you help me out.
Of course. There's always a catch.
This is a gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel Hutt named Nimro. As if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
Some big, tough gangster you turned out to be.
I've been out of that life a long time now, and I'm not so young anymore. The problem is, Nemro's enemy, Fathra, has my buddy Rex and his men pinned down. Fathra's gang are more like animals than people.
If you could blast your way through them and talk to Rex, convince him to let my brother go, I'd be grateful.
And what exactly do I get out of this, besides a reputation?
I told you what you stand to gain in terms of reputation, but if that's not enough, I think I can swing some credits.
In that case, I'm in.
Glad to hear it. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
You got some skill breaking through Fathra's line, and some nerve coming in here. Do I know you?
I don't have time for this. I'm here for the Brill kid.
What do you want with him? You working for Fathra too?
Look, I don't care one bit about Nemro or Fathra. I work for myself, and you're gonna give me the Brill kid.
Sorry, buddy, I can't do that. The Brill kid's a traitor. First time Fathra's thugs start shooting at us, he turns coward and tries to join their side. Nemro's gonna have a lot of questions for him, and I can't let him go.
Now, we can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Look, I don't want to make trouble, so how about I pay you some credits and you go on your way? Tell Brell's big brother you got here too late or something. You'll be richer, and this weasel will get what he has coming.
Hey. Credits are credits. I'm not picky.
You hear that, Brell? Your savior's just been bought. Hope you did everything you wanted to do in this life, because once Nemro's through with you, you're done.
No, please! Please!
Stop sniveling, you moron. Here, take your credits. And good luck dealing with Big Brother.
Where is he? Where's my brother?
Oh yeah. I forgot about that.
Forgot? I don't think so. You went in there, you came out, but my brother didn't. If I find out you had the chance to save his skin, and you didn't...
I'm sorry, but it was just too much money to refuse.
Just get out of here. I've had enough of you, scum!